Group subscribers increased 9.8% to 207.8 million. Revenue increased 12% to 136.5 billion rand. And in constant currency, on a constant currency basis, the increase on revenue was 3.1%. Data revenue went up 41.4% to 20.7 billion. EBITDA went up 13% to 58.8 billion rand. On a constant currency basis, EBITDA increased 1.6%. Headline earnings per share went up 27.3% to 1,386 cents. And the final dividend for 2013 up 25.6% to 1,035 cents. South Africa did have a rather disappointing subscriber performance, specifically in the first half, but we did see an improvement in the second half. As we indicated when we had the half-year results, we believe that our response to the competitive environment was probably not as effective, but we're satisfied that the initiatives that were brought in during the second half have started showing some good results. Overall performance in Nigeria was very satisfactory. We had a very good turnaround in the second half of the year. Strong subscriber growth, 9.3 million net adds, despite the SIM registration and the network suspension that took place in three of the states during the course of the year, although all of those states now are back online.